similar way when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and again he gave it thanks, and gave it to his disciples, and said, take this all and go and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood. But the new winter will come, which will be poured out for you and for many, so that sins may be forgiven. And do this in memory of me. Mystery of faith, we proclaim your death, O Lord, and profess your resurrection until you come again. And therefore, we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection. We offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world. Bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, our Pope, Bishop John, our clergy, and all your dear people. And remember our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the life of your faith. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, the Mother of God, Blessed Apostles, all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs of the eternal life, and praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honour is yours, forever.
Peace be with you.